Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to reset and undo custom display scaling from 500% to 100% in Windows 11. Press Windows and I keys. Press Tab keys 6 times. Press Enter key. Press Tab key 6 times. Press Enter key. Change to 100, press Tab key and press Enter key. Press Tab key 7 times. Press Enter key. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.